Alright guys, welcome back to the Piston Slap channel. I'm Robert. Today we're going up to Silver City. They're doing an open house thing. Got my buddy Octo, got the trusty DRZ, got my buddy Randy on his Can-Am. See, Octo and I, last time we're out that direction for Hemingway Butte, but we're all ready to go, so we'll go ahead and jump on it.
I can't hear you.
I'm just talking to myself.
Oh.
Give you guys a little bit of what's going on, why we're going to Silver City, other than it'd be a fantastic ride. This is going to be pretty much the road all the way up. They have an open house event today, and the open house event, it's an old mining town, I think. And it used to be in Silver City, Nevada, or something like that. What I'll do is I'll put a link down in the descriptor for you guys to click if you want to know some history on the Silver City. And you know, but from what I understand is they moved the town from Nevada to Idaho. And anyway, there's a bunch of older houses and stuff there from the 20s and 30s. And they've opened them up today for people to view, so that's why we're going to have a lot of traffic on this dirt road. And another reason why I want to go is to see stuff like that. And I'm sure a lot of you guys are like, some of you dual sport guys, you hardcore dual sporters that follow me, why am I trailering my DRZ? I trailer my DRZ because, well, one, it's not my trailer, but my buddy Octo on the KTM, he's not street legal, and it's about a 30-mile ride on the pavement to get out here, so we don't want to be breaking any or too many laws. Just because, you know, it's not the kind of people we are. Yeah, there's all sorts of little trails down in there, guys. Winding that wash, that'd be kind of cool. Can't see the wash, and I don't want to get near the edge because I'd be looking down over the edge, and a car coming the other way would make me an ornament. I can see the little trails down in there winding all up the roads. Oh, so cool. Another cheeseburger out there on the hillside, guys. I don't know if you can see them. There's a couple cheeseburgers. There's a cheeseburger wrangler right there in his little red truck. What was the name of that, the purple guy on McDonald's? I don't know if those are the kind of cows you make cheeseburgers out of, guys. I know the black and white ones make milk. Or dairy. I don't know. Or maybe it's not even called milk, it's called something. Well, it's gotta be milk, because it's like a goat when you milk a goat, right? It comes out, it's just whole. Not pasteurized. I don't know. Is that how you say it? English 101 on the Piston Slap channel. Don't ask me how to say anything. Such kind folk to let us by. If you're wondering, you see my hand going up when I go by cars either direction. I'm signing two. Just to let people know that there's two people behind me that are in my group. I don't know if it matters or if they even know what the heck it is I'm talking about, but I would just thing, you know, just let them know if they understand. If they don't, well, then they think I'm waving hi to them, which is fine with me too. Thank you. fun, guys. Rappage. Just be mindful of others coming the other way. That's high gear. Guys, this is like a roller skate behind me. Cow didn't even care. Motorhome. Slow your roll. Don't want to get out in that. This is the kind of road surface that I was telling my buddy about. It's hard, but there's like gravel on it, so the bike is just all over. The front end's not washing today, which that could be just because of the type of tire I'm running, the Shinko, I believe 244. But the back, I've got the Kenda Trackmaster 2, which is a knob. So I don't think the knob's going to, it's not going to bite down on this highway very, very well. Highway. Idaho highways, guys. So some interesting facts, or just some more tips and facts about where we're at. The Owyhee Mountains is where we're at today. And I can't tell you exactly where they come, what states they're in. I believe they're part of Oregon, part of Idaho, and we're in the, where are we? I don't know where we're at. I'm talking to myself. Gather my thoughts, guys. Gather my thoughts. Southwest region of Idaho, down by the Oregon-Nevada border. I saw a Southern Dual Sport on Instagram, if you guys do that thing, posted a picture of a road. It was a paved road, but it was just hills, one right after the next, and they're all six gear pinned, and I'm like, hashtag DRZ 400 problems, as you guys know as well as I do. If you have a DRZ, or if you know about the DRZ 400s, there's no sixth gear. You get five. And that's kind of one of the things that a lot of us that ride the DRZ kind of was like, hey, Suzuki, you've done such a great job with the DRZ. Just put another gear on it. Modernize. They haven't changed the DRZ 400. Little mild changes, but nothing like a major overhaul on it. And it's a great bike. And why, if it ain't broke, why change it? So I can't, that's the positive side of it. But I wonder how many people look elsewhere when it comes to a bike because of that sixth gear option. And when you break it down to a technical spec, see dust, it's gotta be a car. Big car. It's your pickup truck. How many people walked away from a DRZ because it didn't have that six gear option? And then the technical spec on it is the gear, the actual ratio numbers of that sixth gear. You know, sometimes it's nicer, you'd be able to have a lower first gear and a close to the, wow, that's a, let's grab some lower gears. Oh shit. I looked back for him and he wasn't there. Good on you, man. Good on you. Clean her out. Look at that. That's funny. Back and forth to work, I always think, hey man, I've got an excellent topic to talk about. And the problem is, I'm usually on my sport bike, commuting back and forth to work. And like I said in some of my older videos, is I'm not doing it anymore. I'm not filming my commutes back and forth to work. One, because I never see anything exciting enough to really post about. Post videos, I mean, occasionally you see a fender bender or something, or people speeding, but that's not what, you know, I really don't want that on my channel. I try to keep, you know, if we're sliding around and we drop bikes and crash and we're having a good time, that's fun. You know, unless I catch something just so outrageous, you know, something that I feel the need to share with you guys. Then I'll post it, but it's the same road over and over and over again, just with the mix-up of cars changing, and the topic might be different, and some of you might like that, but it drones on me. It's just like the road, it's straight and boring, and I don't want straight and boring on my channel. I want scenery, I want corners, I want engines, I want to hear the brapping of the DRZ, or the buzzing, the screaming of the 636 around the racetrack. That's what I want for you guys. And it's really hard to get that for you guys, just going back and forth to work. So, but like I said, I always, always come up with these super fantastic ideas what to talk about. And well, here we are, blank slate. I mean, it's totally, lights are on, but nobody's home up there for what the heck it was I wanted to talk to you guys about. But since I can't remember, I'm just gonna show you the road to Silver City. Chilly wind there. Make sure nobody's behind me. I won't be roosting anybody. We are getting close to Silver City. The drone out today, guys, but I don't have a case for my drone yet. I just got the box that came in, and I didn't feel like, you know, packing it full of dust and bouncing around out here. I really want to get a hard case or a hard shell with the foam inserts for it, because I wanted to do an aerial shot of Silver City for you. Wanted to. So Sorry, guys. Cow pie. Guess what? Chicken butt. Guess why? Cow pie? No. Ooh, look at that. A little bit of water in there. Oh, what day is it? We're September 17th, I think, is today's date. It's pretty chipper. Chipper? No, it's not chipper. It's warmer than chipper. What's warmer than chipper? Brisk? I mean, I'm not cutting glass or anything, guys. It's just, I've got a hoodie on underneath my jersey. And I'm not cold, but it feels like I'm standing in front of a swamp cooler. That makes sense. Look at the colors of the trees, guys. I wonder if the GoPro will pick it up. Let me stand up. Up there on the side of that mountain, you got all sorts of oranges, yellows, greens. Just pretty. Oh, man, that's why I wish I would have brought the drone. Guys, bad Piston Slap. Bad Robert. Where's your drone at? You could have had an epic shot up there through that canyon. Epic. I think it would be epic. I don't know what you guys... You'd be like, eh. So here we are, guys. Silver City. It's an oldie. Another old house. This old house. Bob Vila, you're gonna put a ceiling fan and wood floors in today, guys. Let me tell you. Oh, man, I'll tell you what, I watched so much of this old house with my parents growing up. Everybody, I mean, if that doesn't show my age, guys, on how old I am. I'm not old, but I am getting up there. The little wind socks, so there must be a landing strip or a helicopter pad somewhere around here. I don't know why else you'd need a wind sock. You need to go slow. 5 miles an hour. We'll go slow for you guys. Look at this old house. Welcome to Silver City. All buildings are privately owned. Please respect that. Violators will be prosecuted. That's cute. Skeleton. And I'll keep my helmet on, guys, and we'll walk around this town or maybe ride around a little bit. Cemetery to the right.